can have weight if you want to add weight to a step up.
So like your water, your jugs of water or your backpack with books or something like that, because you're going to need it for some half deadlifts, for our squats to add weight to them. You're going to want a towel today for a pull apart, okay, or a pull down.
A sturdy chair, some heavy weight, and a towel. A hand towel would be fine today.
Hand towel, yep, perfect. Are we going on YouTube too? Good morning, guys. Hope everybody's good today and ready to go. All right, hopefully we're warmed up. So we've got our chair, our towel or a band. You can grab a band too. You need a towel, a chair, some weight of some sort. Heavier weight would be best. And we're gonna get started. Let me get the clock set up. Transition fast today between those exercises. You're going to go four full rounds. Then you're going to have a little bit of a rest period. You have about 35 seconds to 45 seconds to rest while we demo the next exercise. Okay, so we're demoing in between. All right, John, would you fix the YouTube? I see a lot of the ceiling. All right, okay, so first station, first exercise, you've got chair step-ups. You're going to stay on that same side the whole time, so we're going right side. So put that right leg on your chair, and you're stepping up, okay? Step up and down. Go ahead and add some weight if you'd like. You're going to add it. Really want to do it from the side? Add weight to the side that stays down, okay? So you're going to have that weight held on that left side as you're pushing up through. All right? Just like that. Stay on that same side the whole 35 seconds. From there, we're going to grab our towel, so have it handy. You're going to grab your towel, and you're just doing figure eights between the legs, okay? So you're kind of squatting down that half squat, coming right back up, okay? So figure eights right between the legs. All right, here we go, guys. Get that chair, get that towel. We're going to get started. Moving around, come on. that heel. Good. There's no point in adding weight if we can't focus on that body control and staying up nice and tall and pressing through that heel. Posture is everything here. Abs are nice and tight. Step it up. Press through that heel every time. You got it, guys. We're down to just 5 more seconds. 5 more seconds. You got it. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo! That one's done. All right. Figure eight. Grab that towel. Here we go. Here we go. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Come on. Go ahead. Technical difficulties with the YouTube video. Our rigger was not as good this morning. He's not a professional. All right, here we go. That's it. Jackie, you're a little off camera there. Sorry about that. All right, here we go, guys. Come on. 5 more seconds. You're almost through it. Please, that burn. Come on, just a couple more passes. Woo! Now you get to rest. All right, so next station, you're doing left side step up. So just switch legs, left side. Be mindful, sometimes one side is weaker than the other. Try it without weight, okay? Try it without weight. Make sure you've got that strength to go up. Again, if your chair is taller, you might want to just drop weight altogether. Focus on form. Abs are nice and tight, body's nice and tall. Pressing through that heel that's on the box to come up and down. All right? And then your second exercise, we've got weighted squat pulses. So add any weight you'd like, okay? Any kind of weight. You can grab a dumbbell if you've got one hand. Grab your jugs of water. Grab your backpack of books, okay? We're going to go sumo squats, a nice wide stance. Point those feet out slightly. You're going to sit back. A lot of people drop straight down, okay? That's a plie squat. We're going to push that butt back, okay? So booty goes back, and we're pulsing. So we're staying low and pulsing here. We're going to get a good grip on that inner thigh, pressing through your heels the whole time. All right, you've had a little rest. It's time to do it. Left side, left foot on that chair. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good job, good job. Press into that heel the whole time. Stay on that left side. Great work, guys. Keep that focus. Again, that chest is nice and tall on this one. We want to keep that chest up. Want to make sure I can see your t-shirt. There we go, good. Hopefully you're wearing one. I don't know what you do when you're at home on these videos. You could be nudie. Who knows? Thank goodness we have a workplace requirement here. 10 seconds left, guys. You got it. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Good job. Press into that heel. Come right back up. Good. 3, 2, 1. Then we got 5 seconds transition here. Grab that weight. Sumo squat stance. Nice wide stance. And pulse. Sit it back. Pulse. There we go. Good. Keep that butt back. Notice Lily's butt is way back here. She's not just dropped down between her legs. She's sitting back and pulsing. Good. That's it, Jackie. Perfect. Nice wide stance here. Her toes are pointed out slightly. That's perfect. You've got it. Good, John. That's it. John's got his wandering urchin over here. Good, guys. Keep it up. Come on. We got 10 seconds left. You're almost through it. You can do this. Come on. Pull through and breathe. Let's go. It burns so good on those inner thighs. I love this one. Come on. Keep it up. Woo! Well done. Well done. Back on that left side. Remember, we're staying left side the entire time this time. Here we go. Drop weight at any time or add weight if you feel like you want a little challenge. Maybe you've got a lower step and you want to go ahead and add that challenge. Here we go. Good. Focus on abs are nice and tight. That helps the balance. Great job, you guys. And push through that heel. Great work. Come on. We're almost there. We're halfway through. Halfway through. You've got it. Come on. Keep pushing, guys. Come on. 10 seconds. Get a couple more reps in. What? I know. They'll go slower. You'll go slower on a chair. You got it. Woo! Well done. Well done. All right. Widen out that stance. We're going sumo hold. Here we go. Good. Keep that chest up nice and tall. Remember, you're sitting back with that butt. Push that butt back. But you are pressing through those heels. If you need to, be sure to widen out that stance. Your
You got it. If you feel like it's too much pressure on your knees and bother your legs in some way, shape, or form, switch to a wall sit, guys. Switch to a tap down, a squat tap down. You're tapping your booty to that box. Or even if you want to stay standing, switch to knee drivers. Okay, that's a little more cardio, but you can do that. 3 seconds left. Come on. 2, 1. Woo! Well done. Well done. Here we go. Nice quiet stance. Push that booty back. Get that weight going. Good. That's it, guys. You got it. Stay low in that pulse. Stay low. Don't come all the way up. You want to just be bouncing nice and low there. Keep it up. Come on. Breathe through it. We want to oxygenate those muscles. We want to keep them flowing. Keep that blood flowing. Come on. That's it, guys. You got it. Come on. 10 more seconds. We're almost there. Breathe through it. Come on. Here's that part where it's burning so bad. We don't want to keep going, but we can do it. Come on. 3, 2, 1. You did it. Woo! All right. Last time doing each exercise. Left side. Get ready for those step ups. Here we go. Good. Great job. You got it, guys. Excellent. Keep it up. Come on. There we go. Good work. That's it. Keep that focus. Stepping up. Good job, guys. Keep that body nice and tall. Come all the way up for that full extension. Stay on that left side. You've got a few more reps left in you. Come on. Keep pushing. That's it. Keep that control. Chest stays up. Abs are tight. 3 seconds left. Come on. 2, 1. Woo! Done. All right. Last time doing those sumo pulses. Drop your weight if you need to, guys. Just focus on that pulse. Here we go. There we go. That's it. You got it, guys. We're working through that burn. You got it. Come on. Stay focused. Think about what you want to get out of this. You want those lovely, shapely legs. Let's go, guys. Come on. You got it. Remember, we produce hormones when we work those leg muscles that we want in order to burn fat. So let's go. Keep it up, guys. 10 more seconds. Come on. You can do it. Don't stop. This is not the part where you stop. This is the part you dig deep and you finish strong. I know you can do it. Come on. Breathe through it. 2, 1. Woo! Done. All right. Here's your break. All right. Here we go. So third station. You've got a half deadlift. Lily, you want to demo it for me with Wayne? Half deadlift. You're going down in a deadlift. So feet are a little wider, shoulder width apart, a little wider than shoulder width apart. Okay, then you're going to bring that weight down, hinging back with the hips, so your hips go back, hinging back, and then you're only coming up halfway today, so come up, squeeze, and back down, no, not all the way up, sorry, halfway up, so up, stop, come down, good, that's it, stop, go down, there you go, so just halfway up, guys, so abs are tight the entire time, you're going to keep that focus on the abs, and you're going to be trying to squeeze those butt cheeks, okay? Try to squeeze them together. It should make a nice burn going after 30 seconds. You've got it, okay? All right, so half deadlift. You do not have to use weight with that. If you feel like you want to just focus on the form, focus on squeezing those muscles, that's totally fine. All right, and then your next exercise, you've got up, down for the jump. So you got it? So you're going down on those knees. You're coming up, staying low, and jumping, okay? So down those knees, coming up, pressing through those heels, and getting that hop. All right, if you're not comfortable doing that up-down part, go ahead, you can do it. We're just doing a jump squat, right? Yeah, just jump squat. There you go, just like that, okay? All right, here we go, guys. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. So halfway down, come halfway, or go all the way down, I'm sorry, halfway up. Good. Great job. Abs are tight the entire time to protect that lower back, okay? You've got it. Good. Just like that. Here we go. Come on. Keep it up. That's it, guys. Halfway up and squeeze. Good. You got it. Good work. There you go. Good job. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Good job. We're going to run into those up downs with that jump. Here we go.
Keep working, guys. Keep working. Come on, Trina. Let's go, Raul.
There we go, guys. You got it. Come on. There we go. Good. That's it. Down those knees. Hop it up. Good. Let's go ahead and switch. You can do if you need to, okay? If that up, down, those knees bothers you, switch to a jump squat. A squat and a jump squat. There we go. Good job, good job. All right, back to half deadlift with weight. Remember, abs are pulled in nice and tight the entire time. We're hinging back those hips, pushing those hips back. Okay, we're going down nice and low for this one. Coming up halfway, squeezing, okay? Down and up, squeeze. Everything should be tight and controlled. There we go. Good work. There we go. That's it, guys. More than halfway through it. You got it. Good job. That's it. Squeeze through it. Come on. Are you feeling a burn here? Woo! Keep it up. Keep it up. 5 seconds left. Get a couple more in. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Well done. Well done. All right. Up, down with that jump. You got it, guys. Remember, change these exercises to make it fit for you, okay? This is your workout. If you're not comfortable with it, switch to a wall sit. Switch to a walkout. Okay, do those things that you are more comfortable with. There we go. That's it. Good job. Great work. Great work. There we go. That's it, guys. Come on. Keep it up. More than halfway through. Come on. Come on. Keep pushing. Focus on pressing that heel into the floor. Standing back up. You've got it. Abs are nice and tight the whole time. You've got it, guys. Come on. Try to keep that body tall. There we go. Push that heel in and stand up. 1 second. Woo! All right. That's that deadlift with, add that half deadlift, okay? Here we go. That's it. You've got it hinging back in those hips. So pretend you have that imaginary string pulling your hips back, and we come up halfway. Keep that back nice and flat. I know it's hard for you to see yourself, but be mindful. If you feel like your shoulders are rolling forward, you need to open up that chest. Push that chest out. There we go. I was going to say push those boobs out, but not everybody has boobs. 10 seconds left. Let's go. Good job, guys. Good job. We got 5 seconds left. Come on. Keep that chest up. You got it. Abs are tight. We're almost there. Woo! Well done. Well done. That's it. Down on those knees. Right back up for that little jump. There we go. Good job, guys. Good job. We're getting a good burn going today. Those legs are working. I like it. I like it. Come on. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. There we go. Press that heel on the floor. Stand back up. Don't forget to switch legs that you're standing up on. Don't stay on that same side the whole time. But push that other leg too. No lopsided booties happening around here. Come on. 10 seconds left, guys. You've got it. Come on. We're almost through it. Almost through it. That's it. Great job, guys. Great job. We got 3 seconds left. 2, 1. Woo! Last round now. Last round. Woo! Last time to those half deadlifts, guys. You got it. Here we go. Here we go. That's it. Halfway up. Great job, Jackie. Great job. Nice long back. Excellent. Halfway up. Keeping everything tight and squeezing the entire time. Really starts to burn after a little bit, doesn't it, ladies?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Keep it up. Keep it up. Good job. That's it. Come on. We got 10 more seconds. You got 10 seconds left. You. That's just a couple more squeezes, guys. Come on. Partway up. Squeeze. There we go. That's it. That's it. You're almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Done! Great job. All right, on to that last round of up, down. Here we go. Up and down. Let's go. Good job. Good job. You got it. Come on. High and low. Hop it up. Come on. That's it. Jackie's taking out that hop. She's just stepping back and stepping back up, pressing through that heel the entire time. She's getting a good burn there. Don't you worry. Let's go. 15 seconds left. Come on. Keep it up. Get just a couple more in, guys. You've got time for just a couple more. Come on. Push. This is where we push through. I know you're feeling it, but you can get a couple more. Or one more. One more now. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Well done. Well done, guys. All right. Here's your little rest period. We're moving on. So, you've got a touchdown lunge with a step over. So, we're going to get rid of our steps real quick. Yeah, you'll need them again for that last round, okay? So this one, we're doing a lunge, a touchdown lunge. So you're gonna do a nice deep lunge all the way down, all the way up, two of those. Then you're gonna take a big step, switch legs, okay? So lunge down, all the way up, big step over, okay? So you're just alternating sides, two touchdown lunges, step over, two on the other side. Then your second exercise, you've got a towel. together in the back, and you're gonna squat down while you're doing that, and then come back up. So pressing through those heels, push back. All right, just like this, squeeze. If you have shoulder issues and you feel too much tension in your back, no problem, pull it down to the front. All right, here we go. Johnny, got your towel? Hop on in. Here we go.
Great work. We got 5 seconds left of that clock. Come on, finish.
good job. Squeeze in between the shoulder blades. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Come on. This is not a speed exercise, right? We want to really work those muscles and squeeze. Stay engaged the entire time. Lily's got sweat dripping off. I know she's working. Jackie's sweating over here. I love it. I love it. There you go, John. That's it. Push that booty back. Pull that towel down. Good work. You've got it, guys. 10 seconds left. That's all you've got left. Come on. Couple reps and you'll be done. Come on. Let's go. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Woo! Take a much deserved rest while we demo that last round.
Good job, guys.
Woo. All right. So we need your chairs or stools back in the picture. All right. So they're coming back to the playing field here. John, you want to use a chair for yours? All right. So right here, you're going to be on your chair, okay, guys? You're going to put your hand on your chair. You're up on your tippy toes here, okay? So up on those tippy toes, nice flat back. And we're staying on those toes and doing a leg raise. Squeeze those glutes as we raise up. You can do 5 and 5, or you can stay on that same side the whole time. We've got even rounds, so you can do two full rounds on each leg. Go ahead and add a band if you've got one at home, okay? Add a band to those legs, right above the knees. And then your second exercise, you're on the floor, you're doing bridges. So put your feet up on your chair, all right? Heels are on the chair, and you're bridging up just like that. You'll just bridge up and down, pressing through those heels. If you want to make it a little more challenging, do a single leg. Go 5 and 5 on a single side, all right? All right, guys, get those chairs ready. Great job. Keep it up. going. Let's go. Don't let it go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Well done, mom. Let's step on your backs on the floor. We'll go right into those glute bridges. Here we go. Here we go. There it is. Driving, pushing through those heels, bringing that. Squeezing those butt cheeks together. Let's go.
You've got it. Come on. I know you feel it. Push. Stay focused.
great job today. Great job working out with us. This was a really fun workout. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure you join us tonight, 7:30 p.m. for Cocktails with Coaches. That link is on our Facebook page. It's also the same link that you get daily for your workouts and your Zoom, the Zoom link. That's that link, okay? That should get you into our room. All right, so join us. Show us what you're drinking. It can be water. It can be tequila. It's your choice. All right, guys. Great job today. Air fives all around. These ladies did awesome. John did awesome. Good job. All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow, 8:30 a.m.
Tracy, Tori.
Bye.
Camera.